taking the Hackensack Ave exit on New Jersey Highway, Route 4 East. You remain on Hackensack Avenue. It looks like you're in an upscale area. But just wait one more mile. You make a slight turn. It's the first U-turn towards Main Street and River Ridge. Come to a two-way street, you make a left onto it. Make sure no one's coming. You hit your first light. There will be two lights. This is the first light. The tension brews inside. You don't know whether you need to go to the bathroom or get a hard on. Hit your second traffic light. Your mind fills with curiosity, but you don't know if you need to have a bowel movement or you're just really eager to get your dick sucked or to suck a dick. The second light is at Kinderkamak Road. You remain at the light until it turns green, or if it is green, you make a left. Lunch late, so you might as well go to the bathroom in your car. Light turns green, you make left on Kinderkamak Road. You need to be very serious. We're approaching dangerous territory by filming this. Feathers will be on your right, but that's not where the action is. The action is the parking lot. You make a left into the parking lot. It's very obvious, and it's quite scary. We will continue this.
Is he going into sex?
This man parked right next to us looking to hook up. He saw we were not interested.
He's such a fucking...
And he keeps walking. He looks like an Asian man, possibly in his early 30s, late 20s. Very, very horny. Might even be in a relationship. This is the low side of society. Looks like an older man just picked up a young boy in this car. I will try to film it without being noticed. It's slightly raining.
Is that the same fucking truck again? Yeah, it is. That guy's such a fuck.
This truck, we were here yesterday, but we did not film. This is our first day filming, and there's this truck. A dark silver truck that continuously goes in and out, in and out. He's obviously looking to hook up, but I'm not sure if he's an expert at cruising. We also should note that this is located right next to the train station, the New Bridge Landing train stop. We've seen many people come here and leave, but they also stop here to meet up with others. It's hard to tell right now because the quality of the camera is bad because of the raining, but if you're driving next to us, you can obviously see we are filming, which is why I will lower this, and the guy will see. He saw that I just was filming him, and he just drove away. We might be in danger, as most of these people do not like being caught. This is like being lost in a forest or a deserted area to a tribe of its own. This is what we call the tribe of gays who make gays look bad. We're trying to be serious, and it's almost impossible. And note to audience, no, we are not hooking up with anyone here. We are just filming and documenting this because we find it fascinating how cops and firefighters help others out who help them out. So they would never bust these little cocksuckers and fuckers and get fucking and get suckers, because this entire parking lot in River Edge, New Jersey is a hookup spot full of many people who I think are not clean, especially the older ones at least, but it remains and is what it is. because it's allotted by the